rebelled with that hard New York shit embedded in me. I was critical and mad. Proverbial old man yelling at the cornballs to get the fuck off my yard. My anger wasn't bringing me to understanding. Determined to speak to all, I road trip through different styles, perceptions, and perspectives. I realized that what I could learn out there was invaluable. That there's truth everywhere, and that truth in its nature has to be universal. But while I won't exist in a vacuum, I realized I'm here to be an ambassador for the working man, and they need me more than ever. I always had known where I should be in my heart, but I was finally comfortable where I am. Or at least I knew that I had to be. In order for my soul and my spirits to look up, and in turn lift those around me, I had to be loyal to the truth, to the mission, to my intent. And if that means knocking at the door that they never answer, then fuck it, I'ma bang that shit with the funkiest rhythm my soul can muster. Because in the end, it's only gonna be as righteous, as full, as real as we felt while we was in it. It's only gonna be as good as we intended.